Tesla solar roof metal tiles have several identifying marks built into the tile. These marks assist in achieving a proper half-tile stagger, straight tile rows, and tile reveal adjustability. On the front face of the tile, there are four alignment carets to identify the half-tile stagger. Carets 1 and 4 are used to position PV tile, while carets 2 and 3 will be used for positioning metal tile. When installing PV tile left to right, position the right side of the footlap to caret 4. If installing right to left, position the left side of the footlap on caret 1. If installing a metal tile left to right, position the right side of the metal tile on caret 3. And if installing right to left, position the left side of the metal tile on caret 2. To achieve straight rows, installers can use these two lines as reference to quickly set tile reveals. The lower line is referred to as the nominal reveal and is 14 inches from the tile's drip edge. The upper line is referred to as the maximum reveal and is 14¼ inches from the tile's drip edge. Note that PV tile cannot deviate from nominal reveal. However, if a row is made up of only metal tile and needs to shrink its reveal, metal tile can adjust to a minimum reveal of 13¾ inches. This is accomplished by bending or cutting off each one of these tabs, allowing the tile to sit lower on the row below. The reveal flexibility allows for corrections to be made when metal tile approaches the ridge. With a range of 0.5 inch between the maximum and minimum reveals, metal tile rows can gradually adjust their reveal from one end of the row to the other. The reveal adjustability is critical when squaring up to the ridge.